that you know, it's a kid's play. Hi, so yeah, today when I came to office, I did not expect to have so much fun at office, and it was really exciting building such cool things with, you know, kids. And we made such a cool robot, and it actually performs a lot of action. Initially, I started off thinking that you know, it's a kid's play. I was watching it from a distance. Slowly, I got sucked into it. Then we got so involved looking at the design, you know, how to make it funky. Really enjoyed, and I couldn't believe it's coded by you.
Star developer.
So I got another developer for our team. So yeah, talent for two. That was totally unexpected.
This is what I built with a kid named Yuva, and this is an amazing thing.
It's creativity, motor skills, and intelligence of the kid. It's a good experience.
It was a fun day. It was something new. I've never played something like this. And enjoying it with the kids, it was awesome.
I almost bought kids of the first.
Thank you to Cutie Pie for coming out today. I think we had a lot of fun. A lot of us older kids got into making this little robot that we made. But also for the entire team, we had, you know, it's fun to go back and...
The experience, actually, great experience for the kid as well as for me also. And so it's something that you can learn from here. Again, for my daughter especially, I think she... The way our QTP has spent time explaining and maybe introducing it to the robotics. There was a good experience for her. And I think she's enjoying it.
We enjoyed this activity today, and had a lot of fun. It was a good learning for kids too. Creating this with family and with colleagues together. It was a different experience altogether.